Yeah. How was the video? Are they going to be staring it down? Like, who?
Welcome to the video. So we are currently, is this churches?
Popeyes.
We are currently at Popeyes getting a chicken sandwich because
Thanksgiving Soul Jam. For tickets and info, log on to 95.
I heard it's the best chicken sandwich in America. But this line, let me show you this line. First off,
I'm gonna buy y'all on the chicken sandwich, they $5 a piece.
Oh, Turkle Marathon.
Oh, yeah, I ain't never know.
Three straight days of back to back family matters.
It's like that. It's like
so
that,
about to order
like
the chicken sandwiches.
Oh my, that's a whipped cream. That is a sweet cheese.
Cinnamon apple pasta.
We got Ella with us today on this joyous occasion, even though they're not getting one. Now this place, look, you know it's messed up. Look at the fence.
What can I get for you?
Can I get 8-piece chicken tenders only? And two spicy chicken sandwiches.
Would that be all for you?
And I also want to get two of the regular classic chicken sandwich combos. All of those with no pickles, though.
The sides and the drinks with them combos.
Red beans and rice with both of them, and Pepsi with one, and Sierra Mist with the other.
$39.45.
Okay.
We bought the smack on that food.
It has our chicken.
Let's get a review.
Let me get some plain mustard.
We're gonna get a review from Hydra too.
So, we got me that chicken here.
Yeah, just put this in the bag for a second.
Okay. What did it taste like? Is it good? Is it crunchy? Did it give you the right crunch? We need to hear your review.
It's a soft crunch. I don't exactly like it, but it's okay.
It's okay? Does it have the Naya stamp of approval?
You know, Caitlin asked if we can,
What about you? Does it have the largest stamp of approval?
Caitlin, hand it. Yeah. I don't know which one is spicy or not,
because
they didn't specify.
One second.
All right, guys. I'm about to try the... wrong thing. I'm about to try this. Chicken sandwich from Popeyes. So let's get a thumbnail first. All right, we got a thumbnail. We're about to try this thing.
Well, mine is right there. Toilet still is low down there.
I said that.
Somebody did toilet still.
Okay, good. I didn't get any pickles, but this is what it looks like.
It is.
It smells like bread. The bread looks good. Let me try some of the bread.
I should have got some bottled water. I don't know what I'm thinking about.
Bread tastes pretty good.
All right, just put a piece of gummy in
the back. All right, let's try it.
You got a few bottled water. I got a few juice.
It's real crunchy. It tastes like normal chicken to me.
What did you give us one fork?
Ignore that. It tastes like normal chicken. I'm gonna give one more bite.
Let me get a napkin. So, my review on Popeye's chicken sandwich is that this chicken sandwich is not worth the hype. I'm sorry. I said, yes, I did. It's not worth the hype.
What?
And they messed up my order. It's not worth the hype. It tastes like a regular chicken sandwich. Like, you can go to Lee's and get a piece of chicken like this and put it on some buns. But I hope you guys like this video. Give it a big thumbs up. We'll see you guys later. Bye. Oh, stay tuned. Fun stuff coming out. Bye.